I think someone needs to sit this little girl down and give her a serious talk. That video game characters, in fact, do not live in a television.